Hi there, welcome back. I'm Alex Berg, and I'm playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod. And last time we won our wars. So let's see how we'll do this time. We'll see how this guy turns out. Because in a couple days he'll come of age. That's my son and my potential heir. If he gets the right education. Yeah. Oh, that's right enough. Yes, I think I'll make him my heir. Why not? Major Beau of Finland. So we will award him the honorary of designated heir. And the honorary of state inquisitor. And the honorary of designated regent. So he should love me now. And he's also strong enough to actually win. So that's kind of cool. So that's my heir. His stats are kind of crappy considering he is a genius, but he's a genius. Let's get him married. Arrange for marriage. No, that's not good. No, he's gonna have to get married on his own. Really? Yeah, give me money, bastards. Hey, he did give me money. Whoa, what's this all about? Well, the King of Wales is about to lose something. Hey, we changed another province, and I forgot to check which one it was again. God damn it. Just keep doing that. Let's have a look. That's religion, this is culture. So where am I spreading Norse? Huh. No, that's Swedish. Nope. I have no idea which one I converted. It could probably be anywhere where I have a trading post. Still, with my 30 diplomacy, it should be converting pretty quickly. So that's kind of cool. I did have a look at the game. I did a test conversion of it to EU4 just to see what it would look like. And it looked kind of cool, actually. And I played for a little while. France was a beast, but France is always a beast. But I could win against them. So if I do convert this, it'll be fairly easy. I've kind of decided against expanding much more now because, well, if I do want to continue this in EU4, it'll be too easy. Is that Barony? Yeah, that is. It's already too easy, you might say, so why not keep expanding? Well, it's a good question. I don't know. Expanding like it is right now is at least fairly easy for me. I don't really see any real opposition to it. If I see anything, I can probably take it. What would be a challenge? Holy Worms against France, that would probably be the biggest challenge right now. Holding France afterwards is probably not going to be an easy trick either. Hmm. So I can imprison you. 49% chance. Question is, should I invite some guys to go carousing? Let's do that. Let's have a party. God damn it. Misclick. All my dukes. I really wish there was an invite all button for this, because this is getting a bit tedious. Come on. Oh, we're only halfway there. Brilliant. I like the fact that I was the only option I had available for me. I wonder if that's because I was telling him to stop plotting or something. Yeah, that'll do. And while we're at it, nothing much I can do here except ransom again, which is fine. Should be fun. Oh, I lose prestige every time they decline. Well then. Seems like a coin flip decides almost. Kingdom of Brittany. I can create the proper Kingdom of Brittany. Speaking of Kingdom of Brittany, you can't declare war. That is annoying. Fabricate. There you go. How about you uncover plots? Thank you. And you do that. You could kind of tell me which one it was. I'm missing a pop-up for that, so that's it. Okay. Well, let's keep changing the culture. We want everything to be Norse. Norse. That's diplomatic. Cornish. Oh, he created the Republic of that thing. Awesome. Absolutely awesome. Can I rename it? Yes, I can. Okay. Wessex? Nah, Essex? Grey Eminence, good for you. Oh, we can arrest someone again. Cool. Ah, we're taking attrition, god damn it. catch and release. Okay, that appears to have solved the attrition problem. Yes? Yes. Yes. Speaking of attrition problems, I have something I want to do. I want to spend some money. So. Shipyard? No. Mustering gun? Yeah, let's get that one. University? Cool. Port? Cool. That one. That one. Tribal lands. Yay! Tribal lands. University, awesome. That's this thing. Get some fortifications going here. And finally, the Borg holdings can't be upgraded anymore, so that's it for them. Thank you for playing. Also, you. Why not? Oh, and we're carousing. Cool. Get some people in charge. Oh no! It's gonna land on my face. However will I cope? Well, the important thing is to get Mecklenburg. Okay. Go on then. Yeah. He surrendered. Good. Good. Let's find women of a certain persuasion. There you go. And what else did I get here? I got a barony. Find me a man. Grant land the title. Barony, there you go. I'm not going to give it to my own son. Grand City of Mecklenburg, there you go. And you are... Uh-huh. About to be transferred under this guy. There we go. Nah, I imprisoned you, and you don't like that. Oh, it could go to Home Guard? Really? Wow. If he dies too early, well. Well, there's not really much I can do. Well, it is what it is, I guess. Mecklenburg is his heir. Wow. Oh, well, not Mecklenburg is his heir. God damn it. Holmgard is his heir. It's annoying as fuck. Anyway, you. 8 more years of truce. God damn it. Kind of want to round out the last holdings there. I really want to grab the coastal provinces here as well. Can I do that? Excuse me. Yes, you declare war. Well, I can't do the de jure claims. Bohemia, Greater Poland as well. That's all down there, I think. Okay, so it's this thing. Holy war for that. Nah.
Eh.
Effort. Do I have a holding in here? I think I do. Yeah, I do, don't I? I hold the cities. Yep. Can I get more retinue? Is that an option? I can. Cool. Civil War rages on.
What's so civil about war anyway?
What's this all about? Really? Currently, oh yeah, he belongs to them. If I didn't misread that completely. In fief, yeah. So that's why I can never get them. They're always in service to this idiot. Well, I stand to inherit them right back, so. That'll kinda take care of itself. Do I have armies raised that I shouldn't? No. Huh, successful crusade for Sicily. Okay, so this guy now has the claims and everything he needs. Oh, that's kind of weird. So Sicily is still independent, but wow, that is really confusing. You want to go to my court? No, no. Could help push your claim. My oversight faith triumphant. That does not really concern me much. I was sure we crashed there for a second, but we didn't. Cool. Skilled tactician. Good for you. I forgot to read it again. God damn it. Keep converting those provinces. I'll figure out which one it is sooner or later. Yeah, that's not culture. This is culture. I think it might be that one. I know I'm over my vassal limit. It's kind of hard to do anything about that. It's just the way this game works, I guess. An interesting thing now is my vassals are going to keep expanding my holdings. Probably. So it'll be interesting to see which way they go. Well, paranoid or trusting? I'll go with trusting. I have good... I think I have a good council. 31. Yeah, he's a fairly competent spymaster and he likes me. So there shouldn't really be much of a problem. No, I'm not gonna fight anybody. Why would I? Let's get that thing going. Flamboyant schemer. Good for you. Go flamboyantly scheme over there. I'm gonna catch it this time. Next time there's one of those changed culture, I'm gonna be all over it. Yeah, good on you. Religion is becoming ever more uniform as well. So this is a good thing, yes. And Norse is kinda spreading. Okay, you want to do something? Alright. I'm not going to issue any challenges, forget about it. So he decided to establish a cadet branch of the Börg dynasty. From now on, he is known as the Lolland dynasty. Okie dokie. Was that one of my... Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm short of concubine. I'm definitely short of concubine. Plus for entry, okay. No, I don't want to issue a challenge. Go away. Silly person. So what sort of war have you gotten yourself into? Okay, Germany is attacking Sweden. This guy's being attacked. Well, that doesn't really matter much to me, does it? Nope. Ah, one of our provinces is finally seen in light. Majority of inhabitants.
But it doesn't say which one. Oh my god, that's hopeless.
One of the provinces in your realm is finally seen the light.
Which province? Oh, fuck me. There's no mouse over.
Ah, no tooltip. Jesus. Oh, that is so bad. So who knows? Who knows? There is some French around. Mostly it's German though. Italian is a fairly unified culture, that's interesting. Bulgarian is doing okay. Greek is doing okay too. Being ruled by Georgians though. Yeah, the ruler is actually a Georgian. Huh, interesting. So somebody needs an education, who's that? Ooh, my son. And as for laws, that's fine. Any tech we can do. Nothing terribly interesting. And does that mean we can actually build something here? Nope. And you should be building tollbooth. That's exactly right. City fortifications, toll booth. Yeah, can't build anything. So yeah, that's it for. Whoa. 500 bucks. Sweet. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.